When Chuck Liddell came on as a trainer, Matt immediately launched into the Franklin knee advice.
He goes, well, I don't know why nobody thought of this. When the fight starts, you touch gloves. Really, you might want to just...
really wanted to be here anyway.
Should have seen the fight him and Gideon right now.
Take a knee. Can't kick you. And I'm looking, I give him a double take.
Punches in the face, man.
I'm like, I'm looking at him. No,
that's
man.
What I said.
No,
I thought he was kidding.
Patrick, was he kidding?
No, he started reinforcing
it. And then he goes,
was just like,
he goes, the reason why I came to that was.
It was. I was told that as a joke.
No,
that's
man.
Right.
That is
fucking
dude.
I'm telling you, next time I see him, I'm going to walk up to him and go.
Do you guys not get along with Rich or something? What happened?
No, we got along with Rich.
No, wait a minute.
What's up?
You're about to tell him.
All I know is I told Rich, I'm going to the airport yesterday, and I go, Rich, how's this go down? You know, what's going on? He goes, man, I don't think those guys like me. They didn't.
And when Matt Hughes showed up, Sarah started on the knee stuff again.
Tell him.
You know what? He goes, you know, you might even want to touch gloves. You might want to just touch gloves and he can't kick you. What the fuck?
He can punch him.
So I'm like, Rich. And I looked at him like he was maybe joking around. He's like, he cannot kick you here, you know? And, you know, I mean, I got the idea from a kid. He's a wrestler, never been taken down. He has no legs. He's never been taken down. I'm like, oh.
I see.
Yeah.
You're retarded. That's all I'm allowed on. He's a nice guy.
I see. You're retarded.